Why did you switch from number 27 to 29? And are you superstitious when it comes to hockey? I guess part of that answered.
Not really, but you know, I switched the number because I was always a fan of 9. I've always worn 9 throughout my whole hockey career. And I think one of the big reasons why I stuck to 29 because of World Juniors, I did so well there. But yeah, I wasn't a fan of 27. I'll give that back to Blacker, so he looks good in it. But I'm gonna stick with 29.